Hey guys, thank you so much for checking out my channel today. So yeah, I made like this sweet pocho sweet one and I used a goat neck for it. So it just involves a lot of cooking, lots of pressure cooking, and just waiting. I'm basically waiting for the meat to cook and fall off the bone. Thank you so much for checking out my kitchen today. Please hit the subscribe button to share this video with your friends. Let me know the recipes you're trying out. Thank you so much. Please leave a comment for me in the comment section so I'll know that, okay, I'm doing these videos and people love it. Thank you so much again. My name is Mdivan. Thank you for watching.